Okay, here is a bell, about 300 years old.